My mother wanted me to marry a very rich man so that I'd be comfortable for the rest of my life. So it took some effort to start a degree in science and then do mathematics. So having attained the thing that I wanted to do, I never found it necessary to let go. I became very driven, very obsessed with doing mathematics. So there were many things that were discouraging, but I didn't let them stop me.